God, you look so pretty.
So I was gonna say we're both draped in gold.
We sure are. Look at us.
Yeah.
Just,
all right.
Just look great. You look wonderful.
Just look like we were dug out of a mine, don't we?
I'm draped in gold too.
So MTV Movie Awards today, huge night for you. Nominated, the triple threat match from WrestleMania, nominated tonight. How exciting is that?
Yeah, it's pretty exciting because it's one thing to have even main evented WrestleMania, and it's something that you dream of. And again, being the first woman to main event WrestleMania, almost seemed unthinkable. And then to be recognized at the MTV TV and Movie Awards is just, again, unthinkable. Unthinkable upon unthinkable.
Although, against some people who get multiple takes, you got one shot at that.
That is true. We did only get one shot. But Ruth, you know. Yeah. Ruth's up there, too, fighting fighting for injustice. So I don't know. I don't know how we measure that. But
yeah, she only gets one shot, too.
She only gets one shot, too, to be fair.
She's on the level.
To be fair.
Big ups to RBG, man. That's fair enough.
So it really is. It's just between us two, really. The rest of them are just, yeah, they got it easy.
Well, RBG also nominated alongside Roman Reigns for Best Real Life Hero tonight. Your brother in Roman Reigns, obviously, you were there for that entire journey that he's been through and overcome the last couple years. How excited were you to see him nominated for this award?
Oh, it's fantastic. You know, the story itself is so inspiring. And to be able to see the work that he's done since then, and to see the impact that it's had on people's lives, particularly kids. You know, when we get to go to these hospitals and the hope that it gives people who are suffering with leukemia or any other type of cancer, that you can't buy that. You can't, you know, no amount of golden popcorn statues is going to be enough for what that does. So win, lose, or draw, Roman's a winner, and the entire world's are winners because of his fight and his success story. It's fantastic.
Well, I know you two have both been nonstop from being at fan festivals yesterday, doing long signings, to now just walking the carpet and going straight to a Raw live event.
Yes, right to Anaheim. He flew in from Winnipeg this morning. Never stops, but that's how we want it.
Is it? Is that how we want it?
Yeah.
That's how we want it.
We want to represent because we want to be the fighting champions that we fought against. There was at one point they weren't being represented on live events, and we
that's
said
true.
That when the time came, we were going to be those fighting champions, and that's what we are.
That's she's got a point there. I can't argue that one.
The Rock is nominated for a generational award tonight. What do you guys think of that?
Oh, I think that's incredible. I think he really he put more eyes on this business in different ways than has been done in years upon years. So I think kudos to him. He's done so much for our industry and for movies in general and for
transcended the entire business. You know, if you had a Mount Rushmore of WWE, he'd be on it. And so super proud to be a part of the same industry that kind of spawned his greatness. And so it's cool to see what he's done.
Can either of you do a people's eyebrow?
No.
I can do it on my left. Left only. Right?
Yeah. Oh, you've got a good one.
Right and not so much.
Am I doing it?
Yep. No. Nailed it.
Nailed it.
Awesome.
Now I'm just gonna be stuck like this.